Jesus, before he goes into his ministry, he started fasting. Just even before he did any miracle, what did he do? He said, I have to become focused in this thing. Prayer opens the heavens. The word deals with the devil. But fasting puts my body into subjection so that my season can be changed and power can come upon my life. And once he went through a fast, he came out under the power of the spirits. Are you guys with me? And miracles began to flow. His fame went out before him, the Bible says.